like you forget to help people, you forget to ambil wudu. But I know you just solat. But when you cannot just solat, you must just ambil wudu, you must solat 5 times a day. But when you solat 5 times a day, then the thing will be sad. I will not be with you. Then I will not open your heart. I will not put all the good things in your heart. I will put the bad stuff in your heart. Because Shaitan will disturb you. That's why you have to pray. You have to ambil wudu when you want to pray. Prayers 5 times a day.
Okay. Inshallah.
Inshallah.
Okay. What else should I do to make myself happy?
You need to pray, okay. Then you will make yourself happy. Because Allah will open your heart when you pray.
Oh.
Allah will put all the good stuff in your heart. They will close a little bit, so your heart.
So now I will not be sad. I'll be very happy.
You need to be happy. You don't need to be sad because I will in with you. With you.
Okay, okay.
So you don't need to be sad, okay?
Okay, I won't be sad.
No, you don't need to be sad.
Okay, I'll be very happy from now on.
Because you
pray. Is with me, yeah, because
yeah,
I pray.
Yeah, your Allah is with you.
Okay.
Because you pray.
Okay.
Because you pray 5 times a day.
Alright.
You pray 5 times a day?
Yes, right? Yes, I pray 5 times.
Good, okay?
Inshallah.
Inshallah.
Okay.